did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
New whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stars, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank.
Yo, what's up, what's good, this guy? How you doing? How you feeling, man? It's your boy, D-Fact, y'all, with another banger reaction, man. Hey, yo. So, listen, I just tell me why I went to YouTube. And I see this. Like, niggas was just talking about this, right? About what if they made a movie or a TV show about this shit? Like, the game is already as realistic as to be the movie. Like, the game is like basically a movie form. I know I wasn't the only one thinking like that. I said they should have a book and all that shit. Tell me why I come up here and it says The Last of Us official teaser, HBO Max. What? Shit is crazy, niggas was just talking about this. So it's like, you know it takes some time to come up with an idea or to even make the trailer and all that shit. So basically niggas has been thinking about doing this for a minute. So y'all know they got two games, right? They got two Last of Us games, man. And they have one trailer. So it's going to be an official series. It's going to be a series coming out in 2023. Niggas, first of all, they making us wait till 2023. So it better be good. I want to see if they're going to combine the two stories. Because y'all know it's two parts, man. So this stuff is crazy, man. It's like I had to hop on this reaction because y'all know I usually do reacts. I'll usually record later. But nigga had to hop on this now because I want to see what they got in store. I want to see this trailer, man. I want to see what they created, man. I want to see what's the point that they have whole cast members and shit like that, because we already have cast members, the voice actors. This is, I told you, it was already a movie for real. But hey, people say, yo, they want to make it a reality. And actually, I will be watching this just to see if the story adds up. You know what I'm saying? Because you know I fuck with the game storyline and everything. You know what I'm saying? It's very controversial. So yeah, man, we about to hop right into this teaser, man. About to see what it's talking about, man. I know y'all are excited as much as I, because this is crazy. A teaser is crazy. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, I ain't finna talk too much, man. I ain't finna talk y'all heads off, man. I would appreciate y'all, if y'all haven't did it already, I hope y'all subscribe, smash that like button, like this video, comment on this video, share this video with your friends, man. Hope you do that, man. Hope y'all do that for me, that's all I ask. But other than that, man, let's get straight into this teaser, man. Let's get it, man. Last of Us, bro. Oh shit, oh look, got the same watch. And you're lost in the darkness. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember when y'all seen that in the video game? They trying to make everything game-like. I'm fucking with it so far. I'm fucking with it so far, man. I hope I do not get disappointed when this shit come out. Because y'all know God darn well. Y'all made us wait and that shit is not... If it's not hitting, if it ain't giving, it's going to be a problem. Okay, Ellie. Okay. The darkness is falling. The sky has turned gray. The frown in the distance is starting to fade. Oh. Y'all know that sound. Y'all remember those sounds. Clickies. Them clickies. Them clickies. Oh, so they even went back to before. Okay, so they went back to before Ellie was bitten. Alright, I seen that little thing. Alright, so maybe they is putting I hope they are aware how much work they gotta do if they're gonna do this. Because, you know, like I said, there's two parts. You know, they even put in the part before when Ellie was bitten and stuff like that. And yeah. I hope that they working, they doing, they putting every little detail in this show, man. I hope so, bro, because, hey, man. And I hope the same people is behind the scenes with this that made the game. It will only make sense. That will only put the cherry on top, make sure everything is good. Yo, I'm fucking with this, dog. I'm really fucking with this, man. For sure. Y'all say, if y'all comment down below if that really looks like Ellie. For sure. All right. That's the beginning of the first game. Hold on, hold on. I know that wasn't just Leonardo DiCaprio. I know that ain't Leo DiCaprio. I know that. And listen, I would advise for y'all to watch the game first before you watch this video, because you wouldn't understand what's going on if you never played the game. You know what I'm saying? You wanted the game, you feel what I'm saying? So like, if you don't know nothing about The Last of Us story, I would advise you play the games, or at least watch a walkthrough on it or something like that, so you'll know what's going on. But yo, man, that kind of like Leonardo DiCaprio, man. That's on there, that's crazy. Yo. Oh shit.
Say who you can see.
Alright, okay, hold on, let me see. It's looking good so far, man. It's looking good so far, bruh. 2023, man. That was a good little teaser. That was good. That was good to get niggas kinda excited. But y'all know sometimes they put in these trailers or these teasers something that don't be in the series. I know they do that, but I like, you can't do that in this case. You have to, all that has to be in the series. You feel what I'm saying? I'm actually feeling real confident about this series, you know. Hold on, do they tell me the month that it comes out? No, they don't. They just said it's coming out 2023. So I'm sure they'll tell us, man. But HBO Max be having a banger series, the banger movies. I bet you everybody, this is trending right now, number one on trending. So this better be good, man, for real. Because this, everybody's expectations is high. Matter of fact, I want to see some people's comments, because yeah, somebody said a show about Leanna Mormont and Orbin Martel surviving the apocalypse is definitely a show I'll be watching. I'm so proud of the work that Pedro has been doing over the years. I've been a fan for a while, for a long time, and now to see his career has blossomed. Okay, so they're talking to people behind the scenes. I'm really hyped for this show. I hope it doesn't disappoint. I'm excited to see Ashley and Troy's cameos. Me too, man. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, I got chills. Thank you for making this happen, respecting the source material, knowing. So people is pumped, bro, for real. It's like me, man. I love the look of the clickers. It looks so horrifying yet so accurate to the game. Can't wait to see how the other infected look like. Facts. Because, you know, it takes a lot of work. You know, to make things look very similar to something that is based on, for real. So I really respect, regardless if it's not as good as I am excited and happy for the people, like, and appreciate the people that actually put the work in to try to make this shit look as similar as the game. Because this is crazy. Nobody knew that this was gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? But the people that made it. And if you did, you're a superhero, because you predicted this, boy. I didn't know they were going to do it, because the game is basically the movie, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? But hey, apparently they about to make an actual cinema of this. So I'm real excited. I hope y'all excited just as much as I am, man. I will be watching it, for sure. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I'm going to do it. You know, niggas about to get the HBO Max profile back, for real, bro. You know what I'm saying? Or I'm gonna find a way to watch it. Don't even worry about that. Hey, man. Hope y'all like this. I will put the original teaser video in the description, so y'all can watch that on y'all own, man. I would appreciate everybody that watches this video, that likes this video, and actually subscribes, man. But yeah, other than that, man, Deepest out this bitch, man. Love y'all. Be safe. Peace, y'all.